Such nice cars, eh? It's a Bentley. Oh, it's
a Bentley.
Yeah. Vauxhall. I've seen Vauxhall before. So nice. And do you know what kind of car that is? What, take a look at the very front.
Like what brand?
Yeah.
It's not the name, but.
See?
It's
right there.
Oh, it's a Rolls Royce.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty cool, eh? Like this is where the transmission is and stuff. That's amazing. How'd you like to take that for a boot?
The horn?
Yeah. Using some of that bicycle horn technology. You know what they call a wicker basket?
Hmm?
That basket, do you know what they call it?
What?
The trunk. It's literally a trunk. That's what we still call cars. Back end.
Is this even drivable?
Yeah, totally drivable.
Think they drove here?
Yep. Oh, such a beautiful car.
You can have one of these, which one would
you have? Oh, that's a good question. I don't actually know. This Bentley looks pretty cool. But they're all so nice though. And this one, it says Vauxhall. I've never even heard of I've heard of Vauxhall. I never got to know anything about them. It's kind of cool, eh? Sporty. It's like 1925 or whatever. What about you? Which one did you pick? Yeah? Is it so sporty? Looks like an airplane, hey? Like an old airplane. Look at this. Wow, gee. Convertible. Usually I've seen like the newer ones from the 70s and 60s. This is like an older one. So cool looking. Say cheese. Martin Lagonda. Oh, it's got an extra headlight there. That's kind of cool. Cool feature.
beautiful cars, eh?
Yeah, that Vauxhall's pretty cool. I gotta, you're right.
Elvis?
Okay.
Maybe it was owned by Elvis Presley.
Yeah, so cool. Huge headlights, eh? It's a beautiful shape.